Alright guys, welcome back. Episode 14, Farming Simulator on the Xbox 360. Last time we finished sowing, did some missions, I've speeded time up, and we have done a couple of missions. Well, I was waiting for the crops to grow. And we've got another mowing mission to crack on with. So we'll get this wheat on with when you come back there. Here we go. So like I said in my last video, my computer's a bit knackered and it's got to get sent away, so I'm just recording as much as I can. I've literally recording this straight after the next one, like when the crops etc. are ready. So we haven't got enough money for the big tractor yet, but we'll get there. It's going to take ages to reverse over, so we'll just drive over there. Hope you guys are okay, hope you're enjoying the series. Second series that we're on now. If you missed the first series, there'll be a link in the description. So if you've missed any of the Twitch live streams, there's a past broadcast link on in there for the Twitch ones. It's in 480p or whatever it is there. Right, so these guys are all set. So we'll quickly go do this mission. Oh, he's nearly full, but he's gonna have to wait. Get some more cash on the go, saving up for that schloofer. One of the fields came on auction, field 13. I haven't even bothered to go and see how much it is. Too far away for like what we've got at the minute. Just need to check I've turned. Yeah, everything's back down again. So this episode will probably just crack on with the old harvest and leave missions on because we need to do the mow missions to get some cash up, like so we can get, I think it's 140 for that schloofer. Its daily maintenance is quite high, but we'll get by with that. Mowing missions can be a bit of a grind, but it gives you plenty of time to check on Facebook or Twitter or whatever. I'm not doing that right now, but don't forget to check out my Twitter and my Facebook page and my Twitch account as well. We'll get this done and then we'll go and empty everyone. Ideally I'd have liked the new tractor by now and then I could have set the smaller seeder off again on the little field, but we're just a bit short, so we'll have to make do. I think for next episode we'll continue on. I don't know. We're running out of time to record today. Like I said, I'm trying to get as many episodes as I can done, ready for when my PC has to go away. I'm gonna try and give you a couple of episodes a week until the PC goes away, and then there'll be like back to a couple of Saturdays. Right, so he's only half full. Oops, We've got the lovely job of collecting straw. But it's like 5k or whatever that we don't have, so I'll just collect it on anyway. So I'll schloof the dog on the case. Yeah, I think I talked about it in my other video about a guy who was wanting me to windrow this. A bit pointless when I've got the bigger harvester on the go. So it's only on 60%. Let's get this straw collected. Might just collect a little bit. Probably going to sell this at some point and get the, well, just buy you like the most expensive bigger one. We always collect the straw, like even on the massive fields, get it collected. You don't need to bale it up on this because we've got no cows. Get this old tractor out way. It's fairly powerful though. And this little bad boy. This thing's brilliant, like I said in my other videos, my too big, we'll do that. I'll just accept like the smaller one, the driving one. That doesn't take that long to do. So it's still just working these two fields, but we'll move on to bigger fields, I think. Probably going to be doing a couple of live streams at some point, like either before or after my PC goes away, on Twitch, like startup videos kind of thing, like startup live streams. Sue's nearly done. Oh, I'm going to have to drive on the crops again. Don't like doing it, but it's just the way it goes. Don't forget to check out the Northern Craft series as well. Coming along nicely. Just gonna have to take a drink, sorry guys. Right, so he's emptying. Like, if the volume's not so good as well, I'll try and fix it by, like, the next episode I can, if you get what I mean. Like I said in my last video, I messed around with the settings for recording Northern Craft and didn't write them down. So I'll get this guy emptied and see how short we are on the old coins to get in the schloofer. Nine slots left, bit of a nightmare. Where are we at? Front loaders, tractors. So we're still a little short, but we'll get there. Could get that little bad boy. Oh, case Puma. The case Magnum's on offer. Sale ends in 8 hours, we'll never get that kind of coin that fast. Have we got our big in thing? No. little too small. So just fill this guy up quickly. And I'm probably going to show pretty much the whole harvest like I did last time, so you guys can see like actually how I crack on, how I play the game, etc. I think I've covered pretty much everything now apart from biogas, I think. But I just accepted that mission by mistake, never mind. What was it? Oh yeah. They can just wait for the luggage. need to collect an exit at some point as well. We've got to pick up 47 eggs. We'll just get this guy emptied and then we'll run over and be on with that bike. I always forget about the chickens, but that'll leave us with quite a few eggs on us, I think, unless we sold them a few episodes ago, I can't remember. Oh, there we are, we've got 101 eggs on us. It's only 28%. Alright, let's run over to the older chickens. Jump down there. Let's be having a good collect on the go. 47 eggs, look at that. It just lagged like hell then. Oh dear. Yeah, knowing my luck, when my PC goes away, my Xbox will pack in. Up there on the roof. Where are we at? There's some over there. 12 left. We've got that one up off there. Let's jump up on the roof. Right, still 10 eggs that we need to hunt for, guys. In the bush? No. Six left. Four. Two more. Where will they be? Probably in some obvious place, everyone will be screaming at me. I genuinely can't find them. Oh, there we go, one left. Where will it be? There we go, we've got them all. Let's use it, 57%. That guy full again already, not nearly. So we have 148 eggs on us now. We'll get them sold soon before they go off. So I'm running out of time for today, guys, so I shall carry on next episode on with the harvest. That guy's full now. And we'll work our way up to the $140,000 that we need for that new schlooper. Well, it's an old schlooper, but be new to us. We'll quickly go get this guy emptied. Like I said, guys, if you've missed any of the live streams, don't forget to check out the past broadcasts on Twitch. There's a link in the description for them. They're only in 480p, but get the general gist of what we're doing. If you follow me on Twitch, you'll get an email when I go live on Twitch, so you can keep up to date with that. Watch the live streams, there's a few people watching and like. Ask me any questions or whatever and I try and answer them during the stream. Don't forget to check out my Twitter and my Facebook page, that's where the open lobbies will be announced. For GTA, Minecraft, just whatever we feel like playing at the time. And don't forget to check out SwiftPup96's channel. Daily Minecraft uploads. He's in Northern Craft with us. Give him a shout out. And I am going to have to go, guys. So next episode we'll carry on with the harvest. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. And I shall see you in the next episode.